guys, on our way to the Shane Harper concert, it's like now, so we should be there soon. So I'll make videos later. Bye.
Hey guys, so we saw Shane Harper yesterday.
Ooh.
So So I didn't get a video like when we first arrived there, like I usually do. Usually I'm like, hey, we're here, because the first thing I did when I got there was fall flat on my face and crack my phone. I was so mad. I was really so mad. But it was a pretty good concert. It was at CHOC Hospital in Santa Ana.
They had a lot of other people.
And they had a lot of different acts. I got videos of most of the acts. I think the only one I didn't get a video of was the gospel choir. I just didn't get a video of them. I'm sorry.
Not my favorite.
Any of you guys are offended. But I got some videos of Shane Harper, and I met Shane Harper,
it's kind of a funny story. So after the concert, we went around to the other side of the stage, and we saw him, and he was meeting fans.
We tried to meet him.
So we went over there, and he walked away, and, like,
they tricked us. So then, they were like, everyone line up. So we all lined up.
So then they're like, we have to move these girls. So they're like, okay, everyone line up, and then they opened the gate, and they all just walked past us.
So basically, they made us think that we were going to meet him.
And then we followed them, and then we're like, let's just go follow them. And it took a lot of people a long time to recover, like, what just this happened. And so we followed them to the parking garage, and we followed them all the way through it, and then we got to the stairs. They went in the elevator, like, let's go up the stairs. So we went up the stairs, and we're like, okay, we're gonna leave someone at every level. Okay,
so
wait, no,
we get to, they get in the elevator because we follow them into the parking garage, and the security guard puts them in the elevator, and so we all decided to, like, follow them up the stairs. But we didn't know what floor they were getting off at, and everything happened so fast that we didn't have the bright idea to press the button at every thing. So I don't know why we didn't have that idea. So we decided to have one person stand at each level, but then some random guy was in the elevator with them, and he got off on the fourth floor, and we were like, oh, and he was like, wait, who was that? And we told him that it was Shane Harper, and he was like, oh, they're getting off at 5. So we all ran up to level 5, and they got off.
And so then,
so we met Bridget Mendler and Shane Harper, and
they're
I'm pretty sure they're dating. They were holding hands. And he signed my, because I have, like, these white Converse that I have people sign, so they both signed my shoes, and we got some pictures with him. At first, he tried to take, like, a whole group picture, but the lady that took the group picture cut us out. She just took a picture of her daughter, and I was like, really?
She's watching this right now.
Yeah.
We don't like you. And she, like, pretended she couldn't speak English.
It was annoying. I'm kind of mad. But whatever, I got my individual picture with him, and even though I didn't, like, Bridget Mendler was in the group picture, I still met her, I still got her autograph, so it doesn't matter. But it was a fun concert, and I will post all the acts in there. The OSHA dancers were there. There was another dancing group, and then there was Rishon Fragan, or whatever. I don't know how to say his last name. He's from Shake It Up. He's really hot. I got a video of him singing to my camera.
And there's the gospel choir.
But I didn't get a video of
there
them.
There was the...
And then the school choir.
The school choir from...
And then Shane Harper. So I will make this. So yeah. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.